According to the Minister of Foreign Affairs, Permanent Secretary Ambassador Patrick Mogoya, top on Modi's visit are discussions on bilateral relations, including signing of Memorandum of Understanding in areas of cooperation between Uganda and India. Modi, who jetted in from neighboring Rwanda, is visiting Africa for the second time. His first visit was in July 2016 when he visited Mozambique, Tanzania, Kenya and South Africa on a charm offensive mission to counter efforts by other Asian powers, particularly China. While speaking at State House in Entebbe, the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi, pledged to over $200 million in credit for Uganda's economic growth. President Yoweri Museveni said they discussed trade, investment, and tourism with his counterpart.
In our discussion today, as usual, on our side, we emphasized trade, investment, and tourism. Because these are the three things that can put people together. Where we work for mutual prosperity. Where we can support the prosperity of the Indian people by buying their products, and they can support our prosperity by buying our products.
He also disclosed that Modi has pledged to build a tourism convention center in Jinja in memory of the late Mahatma Gandhi.
When he died, his ashes were, part of his ashes were immersed at Jinja, the source of the Nile. And the Prime Minister has offered a convention center in memory of Mahatma Gandhi.
Uganda and India's trade imbalance worth close to $1 billion in favor of India has also been part of the discussion. Prime Minister Modi is expected to address Parliament tomorrow morning before the end of his visit. Both heads of state have agreed to have the balance of trade normalized between Uganda and India. The only question that remained unanswered are the areas to where Uganda has to take advantage to have its exports increased.